Now, in module one, we're going to talk to you uniquely about you, because we need you to understand that money is a function of really a mind, body, spirit kind of relation. It's really a holistic approach. So in module one, we will talk about it starts with you. And lesson one is going to be focus. So let's start and focus in on how important focus is to your ability to make smart decisions about money. Because you have come to the point where you are right now, and you must understand that wherever you focus, you will reinforce that behavior. So it's about your clarity and passion and a burning desire to get something accomplished. Now, along with that, it requires maintenance. Now, maintenance is going to be something that you do ongoing, something that once you change some behaviors, and that's what we want to try to help you with, changing some behaviors, you will have to go on a maintenance program. So it's physical fitness is much like financial fitness. So in physical fitness, you go to the gym, whether you go 3 times a week or you go 4 times a week, but you go to maintain the muscle growth and all the dynamics that you're doing. So in financial fitness, it's no different. So everything we do to change a behavior within ourselves, we need to maintain. Now, the key law of psychology is this. Everything that you think of and that you get, you reinforce. So you get more of that, which you continue to reinforce. So focus is so important, and that's why many, many people, they disconnect. They lose the ability to focus, to clearly and get in on clarity. And this leads to some really serious financial mistakes over time. So your focus is going to determine your success. And if you look at this little chart, you'll see that focus starts with a burning desire. What is it that you want to get done besides all else? A burning desire, something that you are really, really fired up about, something you'd commit to, something that you would give, in essence, your actual being for. Now, the next thing is you have to create action, which requires strategy. And strategy is an overall picture. It's a plan that you're going to move forward with tactics inside that plan, step by step. And then at the end, what happens, you get a result. And that result is either good or bad. Well, actually, neither good nor bad. It's just a result. What you need to do from that result is make adjustments and determine whether those results were what you wanted or not. So your focus needs to start with a burning desire. Now, this is not simply a want to. This is a need to. There's a big difference. You know, want to is wonderful, but want to won't be there when you really, really have to bear down. So you want to focus on a need to, okay? Nothing will stop that kind of burning desire. The fuel for this is going to be the passion, the emotional fuel that will drive you is that passion, okay? Do what you're passionate about. Identify what you truly, truly are passionate about. And that comes with enthusiasm. In fact, in the Greek, that comes from the Greek word enthus, enthos. Enthusiasm is an outflowing. It's something that you are so passionate about, you can share with others, and it's an outflow. So let's roll this up. Focus requires your clarity every single day. It requires a burning desire for you to know what it is you're going to focus upon. And then when you put that clarity specifically into focus, it's going to be very obvious. Every single day, what you need to accomplish, what you need to do, will become very, very clearly obvious to you. Now, as we go on, we're going to come back and forth on a lot of these concepts, but focus is truly the ability for you to put your life right now under a microscope and for you to really key in on what's very, very important to you. And believe me, money follows all of that, okay? So money is not just to the side or above or below. Money attracts to that which you're passionate about and that which you are focused on.